ward around the river area to see. Let's see, the EC are moving in there now. I don't think EG are interested in contesting this 4-on-5, but maybe they can delay it long enough for it to be a 5-on-5 if they Ice Blast and Fissure properly. There is no hookshot.
They're all together. PPD, here comes the Ice Blast, ready for the dunk!